Live from my living room, welcome back to another episode of the Cherry Picks Choices. I'm Meg, and this is what you should watch this weekend.
You're the scientist, I hear.
I am Jared the Skipper. This is Freya,
the real boss.
NASA Hardiman's Sea Fever is a sci-fi thriller about Siobhan, a shy marine biologist who prefers specimens over people, as she joins a fishing crew for a week. Out at sea and already feeling anxious, she discovers a parasitic life form that eventually infects the whole crew, forcing Siobhan to face her fears head on. Girl, I know we're not in the middle of the Atlantic, but we feel your pain and we could use your skills right about now.
Oh, wow, you look gorgeous.
Hello, how are you?
I didn't know you had a new boyfriend. I'm so glad you've moved on from that last guy. What was his name, Chaz?
No, I'm Chaz.
Oh, my God. Have you gone out with two Chazes in a row?
Netflix coming in strong with the rom-com we all need right now. Love, Wedding, Repeat stars Sam Claflin as Jack, the brother of the bride who does everything in his power to make sure his younger sister's wedding day goes smoothly. As the wedding unfolds, Jack comes face to face with an ex, a crush, and a troublemaker guest, and experiences different outcomes of the day and his shot at love. Aww. Also starring Olivia Munn and Paul Dark's Eleanor Tomlinson. Stream it today.
我叫平水，你嘞？我是阿弯。
Speaking of Netflix, Tiger Tail is the multi-generational drama directed and written by Master of None producer Alan Yang. It tells the story of a hardworking and passionate young Taiwanese man who leaves the love of his life behind to make a new life in America. Years later, stuck in a loveless arranged marriage and father to a daughter he's having a hard time connecting with, he decides to revisit his past in order to start living his life.
Marriage is for men, divorce is for women.
Moody as working nonstop.
Stop being so aggressively passive aggressive.
Written and directed by Deborah Eisenstadt, Blush stars Wendy McClendon Covey from The Goldbergs and Bridesmaids as an obsessive-compulsive housewife. After discovering her husband's indiscretions, she moves in with her sister and between incessantly cleaning, she spies on the neighbors. Normally I'd call this kind of behavior unhealthy, but right now, sounds like a pretty, pretty productive day. Only kidding.
Now we're ready.
Who are you?
Are you like Mexican or something?
I've been saving to get out of this dump.
And you're gonna help me.
Sanjui Sinha's Stray Dogs premiered at the Tribeca Film Festival last year. This stylized and raw take on the American dream follows two young motel maids willing to do whatever it takes to start over. Together, they decide to rob their brutal boss, Una, played by Cynthia Nixon, all the while getting tangled up with her drug-dealing son, Jimmy. Never trust a Jimmy. I know, I married one.
Once upon a time, there were two trolls. They saved the world. Pretty cute, right? Not to me. I'm the type of cloud that goes for this sort of thing.
In 2016, the first Trolls film gifted us with Justin Timberlake's pop hit and wedding band favorite, Can't Stop the Feeling. Lucky for us, Poppy and Branch are back in Trolls World Tour with more adventures, laughs, and more importantly, more music. Sit down with the whole family this weekend, dance your butts off, and have a little fun singing along. Let us know what you think about these flicks, and don't forget to rent or buy them from our site to help support Cherry Pickers. Catch our live Instagram show, Cherry Chat, every Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, and sign up for our newsletter for more exciting things to come. Stay safe, everybody.